The most active residents at the shelter now happen to be these little guys.
A local shelter is infested with these little bloodsuckers.
These bedbugs are detrimental to the health of everyone involved.
Saramaki looks at what can be done to eliminate the pests. Tuesday at 10.